Okie dokie. Let's continue onwards in our journey.
Mr. Mujari, in your deposition you testified that your first contact with the agency was in South Africa.
Yes. In 1984 there was a viral outbreak in one of the mines. I was sent by the ANC to investigate.
Were you really? Doesn't seem to be much of a story here other than they're testifying and we're doing random missions. Perimeter. Oh, come on, how are you still? Are you really that bad? Oh god. Well, that escalated quickly. Ow. How can you even see me, hackers? That's all I can say. Does this guy shout terrorist every time he sees someone? It's awfully rude. Anyone over there? Probably not. That was a bit close. Okay, go over that. in that direction, maybe. Wanted.
Gold thief.
Can just see you're in. Oh, good. Ah. Suck it. Know what I'm doing this mission? What's the plan? Where am I supposed to be going? Something supposed to charge is to destroy mine for either. Oh, okay. Oh dear, that's me dead. No, maybe not. There's no way this is going to be run through here and challenged.
Stop him! He's got a gun!
Oh shit! Well, that didn't go very well. I think I shot the box more than he. Hello. Come on, like, what are you doing? Yeah, I'm good. There you go.
Stop him! He's got a gun!
I think you're already dead, you're not talking. Caution. Blasting ahead. Excellent. Not sure what those guys are trying to achieve with a shotgun at that range, but you know. Danger, high explosives. Cool. It's good to know. Is this where I need to be? Not quite. Slave a scum. Wait, this isn't. FTL. Thanks. I do my best.
I'm here to free all the workers being forced to work in mines against their will. Where are the others?
There was a sickness, with many of us stricken and unable to work. Foreman Jones has quarantined them down there somewhere.
I will find them. We are going to blow the mine, but I will get you out first.
The East Passage is the best way out, but it's guarded.
Leave them to me.
I'll save them. Oh, you're gonna stalk me? Okay. That works too, I guess. Stupid following me, I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
Shoot to kill.
Thank you.
explosives yet?
No. Well, you could at least let me go back and sort the explosives out, Jesus. Where am I supposed to plant said explosives? Somewhere around here, apparently. Here? Don't really see where I should be planting them. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to figure out where to plant now things. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, I was supposed to. What? What did that say? Get explosive journeys. Escort mine for 11 slaves to. Oh, right. Yeah. What's that ninja roll?
Wait here. There's danger ahead.
Hey, wait for us!
Didn't you just say, oh, Jesus. This is the first time I've ever played any of them. Probably the first one though. Second one was too cinematic. This one seems random. Bastards are there. I'm supposed to go down here. Chip. Didn't go well. His name D Jesus. What a name.
Joey.
I have played Metal Gear Solid, yes. Cool, now what do I go and plant the mines? I guess so. there behind me. Oh, they're everywhere. Yeah, I thought that might happen. I need to switch on the shotgun. In fact, I'm gonna have a look around here, see if there's any armor I can have. Probably not, but shotgun arrow, that's it, okay. That, oh shit. That wasn't worth it then. Anything up here? Does it not like it? No. He used to be an adventurer like me till I shot him in the knee. Who is this black guy anyway? Where did he come from? What's wrong with that cutscene at the end? It was the first time I've seen him in the entire series. Right, where am I planting this bomb? Well, that answers that question. Oh my word.
Check your fire.
Well. Why would they go and do such a thing? These people aren't the brightest, are they? Yeah, I thought thought we might be on the minecarts. Oh my. Whee! This is gonna be good. How cool was that? I thought it was going to have an entire level of going on the minecart, but alas. Did I kill this guy? Nope. Let's not kill that guy. Hello, Foreman Jones.
Who are you? Who are you to enslave my people? Where are the quarantined workers?
We didn't know what to do. They fell ill so quickly.
Where are they?
A holding cell in the East Mine. We quarantined them there.
Okay. Let's You? What are you doing stood up? I feel like if I don't shoot you, this is going to come back to bite me. Oh shit! The hell was that? This is probably a bad idea. Yep, definitely agree on that being a bad idea. Oh, I don't kill him. They don't attack me. Interesting. So I'm guessing I need to go in here. Knock knock. There's no one home. Have I actually interrogated him or? I guess we'll go this way then. I have to say, I'm not really enjoying Syphon Filter 3 compared to 1 and 2. They're like ants. Why can't I just use the same sound effects for this guy as he did with the Logan? Oh, that was a black jacket. Thank God for that. Come on, how aren't you dead? What's going on? The guy should be dead 10 times over. What? Okay. See, why didn't that happen the first time? Instead of me wasting a load of ammo. Yeah, now what are you gonna do? I've definitely wasted that flat jacket. I see you. Oop. Dun, 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 dun. There's got to be more people around here.
Hostile intruder.
Oh god. What's all this buttons? Don't know what that did, but...
I just reactivated the transmitter tower. How close to the transmission?
It'll be ready to go shortly. Okay.
There's another one!
Yeah, you die. And I'll go do my thing. I don't know what yet. Is that the way I came in? Or is that a different place? I'm all lost now.
I'm under fire!
Hold them off. I will be right there.
Where? Where will we be? his way, is he? Where are you? Oh well, ain't that just swimming? Oh shit. I think he's dead.
Press W to send the transmission.
Go with God.
There is another one. That sounded familiar. I don't know what game that's been said in lately in that accent, but... Oh! I know! It's Resident Evil 5. It's the black dude, isn't it? Press W. Yeah! We press W! De-Jesus! Wait, no. Okay. Wow, this guy gives no fucks.
Rest easy, my brother. The other workers are being quarantined in the East Mine. The elevator will take us down.
Excellent.
Looks like.
Oh god, the robot jacket's on. Well, that didn't go very well now, did it? Note to self, they have flak jackets. Okay, let's not stand in front of the window. I'll let him deal with that. He seemed to do such a good job last time. Ah, that guy's not falling off the roof. Yeah. That grenade not go off, is it? Right, that guy's a bit special if he stood there taking all those bullets. Dude, don't just stand in the middle of that lot. Come on.
Stay here. I will be back.
No! The other!
I had found my brothers, but I would not be setting them free.
Oh no.
The virus was a strain I had never seen. I kept the samples.
How did the agency acquire them?
I did some lab work for the World Health Organization. Miss Le Pen was assigned to investigate the same outbreak as I. She came to my lab and saw the South African samples.
Which you gave to her?
I thought nothing of it. She wanted to have them tested by the agency labs.
I see. Do you recall which labs?
Of course. It was Farcom.
Farcom? Spelt with a PH. Well, guess I don't need that armor anymore then. Do one more mission, I suppose, then we'll call it a night.
Miss Zing, according to your affidavit, you met Gabriel Logan in 1987. Is that correct?
Yes. I was in Kabul, Afghanistan on a covert assignment for the MSS.
The Chinese secret.
How do these people remember these things?
That's correct. Our goal was to undermine the Soviet occupation.
Really? What sort of diversion are we creating here? Uh-oh. Could you not shoot me, please? Oh, you can actually see me now. Okay. Yeah, we know. That's a sob story. Peek-a-boo! There's no one there. Ooh, hello. Well, this isn't much use, is it? No, I guess we can go up here. That works. Don't know where I'm supposed to be going, mind you, but... don't think I'm going far wrong, surely. Yeah, let's go. Excellent. That guy's a bit relentless. Ow. Shit. Okay. Enough of the ninja roll. Oh, he pops out on the corner I'm not expecting. He thinking he's further down. And he's really not. I'm ready for you this time. Nobody won't come out now though. Hello. Yeah. Hello. I can hear someone. Is left or right? Do we have any data? So, well, that's not. What seven snipers are they with you? Let's say left for now. What could go wrong? Oh shit! No, no, no! Oh, come on! Shot the guy's arm off then. you climb up there, or? Well, okay. What's this way? Great success. Can I get back down? Do I need to get back down? I don't know. So it gets work at this point. That's where I was. Check me out, being on ninja and stuff. That way. Yeah. Oh, okay. Doesn't seem to matter. Shit. That's not good. That's gonna piss off the locals now. Yeah, definitely pissed off the locals. Oh, hello. Where's you going on? Oh shit. That's not good. Oh, aim at the right person, please. Oh, word. Oh, there he is. Fuck off. Man, I'm good at this shit. Move it up, move it up, move it up, move it up, move it up. Ah, don't stand on the table. I think you know it's rude. Where'd he go? Peek-a-boo! Peek-a-boo. Oh, just jumped the bloody wall, come on. Ooh, God. I know he's there somewhere. There we go. Okay, we've got four snipers left. Oh, hello. Lord Jesus! In the balls. Sucks to be that guy. Where's this guy from? It's one on my right somewhere, isn't it? Don't know where. Definitely someone around there. Come on, mister. Shit, thought you'd be dead by now. And if I jack it. God fucking damn it. Jesus. I need some more shotgun rounds. Is this where I want to be? Oh no, okay, this is the other exit. Interesting. Ugh. I don't even know what I was trying to do there. Maybe less of the terrible shots would help. Like that. That's how you're supposed to do it. Shoot. Wow, that's pure luck, I'm not dead. Oh fuck! Who was that? What a dick! Oh dear. Come on then, fire! Where did you come from? Good shot, that guy was a terrible fucking shot. Thank you. Where the hell am I now? Oh, fuck's sake. Easy peasy, right? Shit, fuck, shit, fuck. Oh god. Oh dear. Well, that was a disaster from start to finish, that was. I was expecting one from there. Don't know where he was. What is? Nobody there. Where is anyone? Go on. Close enough. There's a bit where that sniper person was. Yes. Do we not have a grenade? Apparently not. Okay, cool. I just hope they don't hear me. Okay, they heard me. Wow. I don't know how I got away with that, but whatever. The locals again. I'll never expect this. Ah. Where'd he go? Hey, come back, mister. Oh, hello. Thought I killed the people that were around here, but guess not. Now, where was I? Pretty sure. There's a sniper around here somewhere. How am I even alive? I don't run away. Man, that guy's hardcore. I can take a shotgun to the elbow and act like it's nothing. Oh yeah. Oh shit. It's a fucking sniper. One more to go. So glad these people can't aim. For the most part. Don't know where I am now, mind you. This is all new to me. I guess where I started. I think so. Well, there's the last sniper. Peek-a-boo. Shit. God damn it! I do the hard part and just run straight into a guy that stood there. Hello. What are you doing? Hiding in there, mister. I don't think I can't see you, because I can definitely see you. Shit. Okay, this is definitely not the right weapon for the job. All I want to do is go and get the flat jacket from that sniper. Is that so difficult? Jeez. I mean, apparently so, but there we go, that's all I wanted. Alright, what have we got next? Three Russian prototype weapon. Interesting. That was miles away. Jeez. I don't got hiccups. Didn't need to come into that section because it's all closed off. I almost died for nothing. Can't be that many of these guys left, right? Might help if you aimed. I wonder where a flak jacket is at least. Oh, what? It's not there. Well, there's there. Okay. So now, we need to come this way. And there will be people. And death. Pretty sure the prototype weapon was this way. Could be wrong, but. Whoa, what the fuck? Hello? Help with yellow miles away. It's like all the way around there. Jeez. Can I get up there? No, let's not try and do that. Yeah, I was waiting for that. God damn it. I've got to do all this bit again. Balls. Hmm. I miss his shot, I'm screwed. No, he's not there yet. He just magically ran into there, I think. No, won't go anywhere. It's cool. I'm not even more concerned about that guy first. Probably don't need to be killing half these people, to be honest. Should she climb up there? No. No. Oh, hang on. She will. I can't extract yet, though. Yeah. Oh, that's not the burning bus that we had. Oh, it is. Oh shit. Well, I know a shortcut around there then. Okay, one last attempt and then I'll leave it there for the night. Right, that's SC. Oh, I was already there. Interesting. Where the hell do I get around there then? That's the bus. And that's all the way over there. Interesting. So in fact, why are we going this way? Jeez. Oh, he's in the doorway, window thing. Cool. Fucking hell.